Yo guys, so welcome back to another video, and today we'll be looking at this Bestia GTS. Now, it's not one of the newer cars, because it came out with the Finance and Felony DLC. But the reason I wanted to look at it is because not many people have bought it, and I don't think not many people know what it's like, so let's go and have a look at it. So it's a sports car, and if you couldn't already tell, it's based on a Ferrari. It's probably the 599, maybe, or the FF, don't know. But it's, I've already customized it, put some new exhaust pipes on, carbon spoiler, some new skirts and some good rims, and yeah, the roof is black. It looks a bit carbony type. I don't really know what it is, but I just think it's stuck like that, and I think it looks pretty good. And it's pretty fast as well, so I'll just take it down to the mod shop, LSC, and see what can do to it. So you can do stuff like armor, brakes. The reason I haven't is because I didn't have any money. Stock bumper, front bumper. So as you can see, it's got some good options, but not a lot of them. But yeah, and now we're going to take it to the airfield and see how it does on there. So we're here at the airfield, the airstrip, whatever you want to call it, and this is the engine. It's pretty big, you can't customize it, it would be cool if you could, because it can make it look a lot better. It's a pretty big engine, like a Z4, small back, BMW Z4, big engine, like big as in long. And then you've got interior, pretty decent doors, got some gloss, plastic, whatever. And you got some bucket seats, stock steering wheel, decent looking thingy, what you call it. Gearbox, gear stick, whatever you call it. Yeah, pretty nice. It's got some seats inside which you can't use. Boot is pretty small. But obviously it's a sports car, not family car, even though it has got seats in the back, don't know if you can see that very well. Tints, and decent pair of sport rims. Now let's go and see how this does on the drag strip thing. Well, let's see how fast it can go. Now, I will do a video, hopefully with Ariel or Hornet, doing a a drag race, comparing a different sports car, but as for now, I'm just doing this alone. 3, 2, 1, go. some thinking, we could compare it to something like a Dubokki 77, 770, yeah, I think that's called it. It's another sports car based on the Aston Martin 77, 177. Yeah, it's a pretty decent car, and it'll only cost you about, I hope it don't crash, it'll only cost you about, wait, have I gone past it? I've gone past it. It will only cost you about, there it is, it's in grey. It'll only cost you about 610,000. Now, for a car like this, pretty decent, saying that the Dubokki 770 is 695, they're around about the same price. Looks like the Dubokki's a bit faster, got a bit better acceleration than this, but we'll see. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And if you want any videos, different videos, Minecraft, whatever, just let me know in the comments, and I'll see you in the next one.